Students, welcome to IGM. Today we are going to see another important problem in IIT Main. The problem is this: if y is equal to 1 minus tan x by 1 plus tan x, then find dy by dx. If you do this sum by u by v method, it will take minimum 3 minutes. But as I told you in the last session, you are supposed to finish this problem by 1.5 minutes. So I am going to do some smart work to do this sum. So let me take, instead of 1, I am going to write tan pi by 4. So y is equal to tan pi by 4 minus tan x divided by 1 plus tan pi by 4 into tan x. Now this you know, compound angle formulas. So y is equal to tan a minus tan b by 1 plus tan a into tan b. That is nothing but tan of a minus b. So pi by 4 minus x. Now it is very easy to differentiate. So find dy by dx is equal to, doing differentiation of tan x is nothing but secant square. So secant squared of pi by 4 minus x into d by dx of pi by 4 minus x. Doing this, you get secant square pi by 4 minus x into d by dx of pi by 4 is 0 minus d by dx of x is 1. So you get minus 1. Put it in bracket, minus 1. Final answer is minus secant square pi by 4 minus x. This is your final answer. So by using the same method, you can go for another sum. If y is equal to 2 tan x by 2 divided by 1 plus tan square x by 2, find dy by dx. We will see the solution in the next video, but I request you to try to do this sum within 1 minute or 1.5 minutes.